hand gestures. The first tool I want to introduce for drawing a hand gesture is a mitten. And so all we're looking for is a shape like that, where all the fingers are put together. And that's it, okay? But it's really good if you can start to think about this as having dimension to it. So for instance, like if we drew it curled under, the way we draw a ribbon. And you can even give it a side dimension. And what you want to ask yourself for, even with this really simple hand gesture tool, is to start trying to express some emotion. And dimension. I wonder if I can make a kind of a scared looking one. Okay, so that's one tool for hand gestures. Another tool for hand gestures is combinations of triangles. Usually three of them will do it. And I just put down a couple of triangles and just see what happens. Okay. Another thing that you can do is you can just do these ellipses. And what you're looking for is, it's kind of like essentially doing the mitten, only we're going to add that to it. So when you're drawing a person, like if we're drawing a robot, the first most important thing is that you adequately communicate the emotion. And the hand is kind of a big part of doing that. And so the first thing that you need is you need a simplified version of the hand to move forward with.